Wow, this chicken is good. Wow, it's really good. Wow! Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play... Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft. I am on a not full screen mode since I moved my computer, and apparently I can't go to go to view, so I'm doing this. I'll be right back. That day. Yeah. I'm not gonna be using cheats until the first night, but I'm gonna keep using time set until I start off. Wait, I'm not slash game mode S. Stupid me. We probably wanna watch out for these areas right now. Because of the darkness, they're probably gonna be like monsters spawning there. There's a forest down there, but we're not gonna have there quite yet. What's my render distance? Okay. Oak. Okay. Crafting table. I hope this is recording. I think it is. I'm getting a new skin. I'm getting Pokemon Trainer Blue. Anytime now, I'm gonna get a new skin. Yes, I'm eating chicken. Anyways. Yes, we are starting over. You're probably wondering, but why Hyperpices 2020? Why? Reason, you remember Let's Play Minecraft crashed? I've been doing a lot of bonuses, but it's not the same as survival, is it? Ow. I'm on peaceful right now. Sheep. Well, I don't have a spawn point yet, so we're gonna have to keep tabs. Luckily, I'm not on hardcore. Anyways, in the last episode, we were in a hardcore world, and we, kind of found something very strange. There was a super flat world, and there was a default world fused together. It was super weird and all. Sorry about the TV. I could always get it, but why am I climbing the mountain? Ouch. Yes, you're probably wondering also, why am I holding a crafting table just random? Well, I'm going to, you know what? Why don't I dig the dirt, huh? Well, I am trying to, I'm actually trying to, get to my point where I'm going to, set up shelter. There is also, like, a little bit of a clear place. I'm launching Adventure Time, and the credits song is really catchy. But it's not very fitting now, is it? It's funny. I was like, the credits are like so happy and all, but the show has like older light again. We were gonna set up shelter over there. Oh my god! I'm so stupid. We were climbing the wrong mountain. Anyways. This place looks pretty nice. Let's set up shelter here. We have lots of sheep around here. Wait, why is the sound not turned up? There we go. I'm gonna kill you. But why? These are cute creatures, but we're gonna need food. Well, I want to do one thing in this episode, and that is, mine, and I want to build up a shelter for the night. Minecraft 1.4.5 right now. I have a server which will be later on in the Let's Play, and I'll actually have a friend over, and I'll actually ask everyone to say hi to my friend Redstone Rock 74, which is he's awesome guy. He's my friend at school, and he's admin of my server. He's like so cool, but he doesn't know the IP because I keep forgetting to give him it. Dumb. Anyways, we'll see if we can find any coal. When I was, like, a noob, I just kept rapid-clicking like this, and I couldn't get anywhere. And I was doing it with my hands, so I was like, what am I... But then later on, I watched a video, and I was like, okay, hold it down. But I still knew absolutely number zero crafting recipes, except crafting table and pickaxe. If there's any coal here, I'm actually going to enjoy that. I need stone pick. As soon as my wooden ones run out. Did you see those big... You're eating the grass. Anyways, did you see those big UFO-shaped things up there? Those things are actually pretty dark, so we're not going to venture out there until we get some swords and armor. Wow. Well, this is a lot. 54. Well, I'm actually going to build a little doorway here. The funny thing is, at the beginning of this, I was on creative mode. I like the sound of breaking the wood. Sometimes I'm looking a little. This sounds like a rattlesnake. Tree right here, and just wait a little longer, and it'll grow. Let's get these plants. You're probably wondering, what am I doing? Well, I'm actually building a wall. Let's put my crafting table here. I'm gonna move it later, but we need a door. Done. There goes our pickaxe. I can hear sheep somewhere. Well, well, in the next episode, we are going to be surviving a night, and this episode is called Episode 9. I'm gonna call this Shelter in the Mountain. I can't find any coal. How big is this belt? Okay. As a matter of fact, that's coal up there. I'm going to tower up there and mine it. Because I'm in desperate need of coal right now. Because it seems to be getting dark. But I want episode 2 to have that. Popeye's chicken is really good. I'll be right back. I opened the door to decrease my fear boost. Sounds. Anyways, so yeah, my mom's trying to bother me. Let's put this here, and I'm going to craft a furnace. Be right back. Okay, anyways, here we go. Now, I'm going to cook some pork chop. Well, since it's been out. Well, since it's pretty nice out, so kind of my okay, in episode 2 of Let's Play Minecraft in the Old World, I believe I said something about we need a cool name for this place. Stop it! No! I'll be right back. My mom is telling me to shut my mom. Be right back. Camera hearing me. Wait. Before anything, how about we build a bed? We want to set our spawn point to somewhere nice. Beat you with a piece of stone. Wait, why don't you take a tumble down the... I said... Drop! Give me that. Ow! Well, we're cutting up on the time limit, everyone. So, in the next episode, we will grow this stupid thing. You know, let's just keep mining, everyone. First, I'm going to build a bed. It's a pretty nice stuff. But I'm going to keep this on hand because it's just nice to have in case you die, right? So now we're cutting up on the time limit, everyone. So in the next episode, we will be doing something. Stay tuned, everyone, for the exciting new moment of Let's Play Minecraft!